How to measure current? First of all, disconnect only 12 volt red cable and change the multimeter knob, selecting 20 milliampere. Multimeter 1 probe, connect Zener barrier 12 volt positive supply terminal, and second will be connect 12 volt red cable and measure the current. Current range will be shown 11 milliampere to 13 milliampere.